drag the template effects that you want for your own library, and save your effects library. Edit the effect as desired. Change the properties. Change the number of stars or sizes. Change the colors of the effect. Create an effects manager. Add each effect with a different color string. Save the modified effects and save your library. The effects will display with your changes in the viewer. Continue adding effects to build your own library.